Hey, love bugs, it's Roslynn back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and definitely hope the same for you. And if this is your first time stopping by my channel, much love to you and welcome. And to my returning subs, my growing, extended, beautiful family, just thank you for the love and support that you're giving me, the validations that my videos are giving you, as well as comfort and answers that you have truly needed along your journey. So with that being said, much love to all. Namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are definitely coming your way. And if you've been watching my videos for a while and have not already, please like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell so you know when I'm about to upload my next video. Also, if you are comfortable enough, please go ahead and drop me a line or two. I love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me, even if it's about the positive feedback of the content of my video, or you're just up telling me about your empathic gift and how it impacted your life and heading you towards a positive direction. Also, if you feel like the videos gave you good vibes or good information you truly want to go ahead and share with somebody who you feel like that needs it at that time, please go ahead and do so. While you're at it, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share on your social media favorites wherever you see fit. As always, thank you for giving me the love and support towards the channel, and I hope you're able to resonate with the content in my video. Y'all, my frequency has just really been crazy. It's like my camera keeps going on. I have to keep on closing the app and then bringing it all the way back up. My frequency is really crazy today. But this enchanting, beautiful meditation I'm using today, and it makes me feel so calm. Like, I feel it's like really powerful. So that's why I was trying to make sure y'all heard it as well while I'm doing my video. It's called 852 Hertz Self-Blessing Meditation Transform Inner Power Energy. And I will post that link in the description box below. Y'all, you already know I'm not gonna go through the long drawn out intro about my daughter's link website that she has up. She's wanting people to stop by, and if you can go ahead and donate to her. She's trying to go ahead and publish her book that she has collaborated with many poets and artists, you know, with their artistic talents and stuff like that, and they're collaborating everything into a book. And they have really beautiful poems and stuff like that they're putting in the books, their drawings, paintings, and all that stuff. So if you will be able to do that, please go ahead and stop by her website and let her know that I sent you, and everything, every cent that you are able to donate will greatly be appreciated. And today my video is about Twin Flame 101, receiving peace through the chaos. Y'all, oh my gosh, we've been going through so much crazy stuff. Yeah, I mean, and it's just like, if you even watch the news, there's so much stuff going on right now. I mean, I really don't watch the news, but it's just been seeing, oh gosh, I'm looking at my phone and I see 555. There's just so many things that's going on with the world. It's just like, I finally heard about R. Kelly, and he's, you know, been in jail. You know, that should have been happened a long time ago, but it's just like so many things are coming towards the forefront. Like, people been getting away with so many things. All of them are just getting busted left and right. And it's like, with us being empaths, we're actually, you know, feeling a lot, like a lot of the world's sadness, the shifts, trying to make meaning to what we're receiving. Like, it's, oh gosh, these daggone the energy is crazy. I told y'all, so if you see a flash of light just going on, it is like I'm sending all this love towards y'all, because it gave me so much of it. I'm trying to give it to everybody else the same. So you might feel this strong energy come towards you, especially with the meditation that's going on. That's why I keep on moving my camera and stuff like that. But it's just like so many flashes keep coming in. I'm like, whoa. But it's just like a true blessing to be able to get that peace of mind, because it's just like with us empaths, we feel so much, you know. And it's just like, you know, some people don't know what empaths are. I was like, be blessed that you don't, because it's like going through that, it's just been a lot, you know, because it's like for the last few days, y'all just don't know. I've been going through so much hell. It felt like I was just going through the dark night of the soul. And I really think I was at the dark pit of it. Like with Kundalini, the regular ascension, spiritual awakening, and all that wrapped into one. Just to be able to go through this twin flame merge, I mean, it was a blessing, but it was, you know, it felt curseful. But I know I knew something was going on for me to be feeling all this at one time. Like, I was just trying to run from it. And they all cornered me. Like, I feel God and universe and all this energy cornering me. But I felt all my loved ones at one time. Like, no, we're giving you this love. You need this right now more than ever. And it's just true blessings. You know, God is like having you receive so many peaceful energies right now. You know, you might be going through so much hell, but this is something you have to go through for you to be able to receive that, because he wants you to let go of everything that has hurt you. You know, because I even asked him, what message do you need me to send today? And I've been so wide open with universe, it's not even funny. And you know, if you've been with me for a while, you'll know that you're like, whoa, what's going on with you, Roslynn? I'm like, that shift done changed so quick. And I mean, it makes me feel so blessed. I really do. I really feel blessed being able to go through that, knowing that, you know, I'm just like that messenger for empaths. And it's just a beautiful feeling to be able to do that. And I mean, it's not nothing where I'm frowning upon anybody. So please don't take that as an arrogant statement or anything. But being able to bless people with comfort and love and peace and understanding, it truly humbles me. You know, knowing that my videos can make sense to the certain things that you're going through. Being able to do that, you know, I used to always ask God, why are you putting me through all this? Why am I feeling so much hell? Why do I feel like I have, you know, I'm pushing out so much positivity, but I'm feeling so much hell coming back? And it's just like, no, you were actually receiving the love, but you were resisting it because you were so focused on the things that has hurt you. And I'm not gonna even lie, I didn't even know I was doing that, you know. And that made me feel kind of shameful, but I can admit when I'm wrong. You know, when I tell y'all this, I'm being real as real deal Holyfield, basically, because going through that was hell. It was. But when you're going through so much stress and turmoil through this chaotic day and age, you know, we sometimes get so focused on the negative, and when the goodness comes through, you're bouncing it right back off and sending it right back to where, you know, whoever's sending it to you. So it was just like something I know I had to go through, and it was just like, wow, this is a blessing to be able to feel that and experience it, knowing that I can be able to send that to you. And knowing, you know, yeah, you might be going through some hell right now, but be open to the love that you're receiving. Be open to it. Don't be so fixated on the things that have hindered you, things that have hurt you, things that, you know, that was very traumatic. And I know sometimes that's hard to do as us being in this human shell. That's the human, you know, what is it, fail safe that we do. You know, it's just like when you put walls up, and because so many people have done you wrong, you put walls up to where you don't want to talk to nobody, you don't trust nobody. And that's exactly what you're doing, because when you put those walls up like that, it sometimes blocks the love that you're trying to get put in as well. So be able to be open to receiving that. You know, when God's trying to give you that peace of mind, be open for it. You know, just don't be so fixated on things that has hurt you in the past, because what is in your past, you need to keep it in the past. And I had to do that. I had to let go of everything. And when I tell y'all I don't let go of everything, I don't let go of everything. I don't feel as heavy as I used to. You know, there was times I was like, oh my God, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Because y'all probably noticed when I was doing my videos, I sound like I was out of breath. I didn't realize I was holding so much weight in my heart for all the things that I went through, all the things that has hindered me. You know, I kept on thinking about all those things. Now I had to let it go for me to be able to go towards that level I needed to be at. So I hope you were able to resonate with the content of this video. Much love to you. I'm giving my post notification shout out to Michelle Olson and Lewis Johnson and Drastic Mark. Much love to all y'all. Love and blessings. I hope everybody is having a blessed, safe day. I hope you enjoyed your weekend. Sending so much love and blessings to you. I know we all truly need it. And like and subscribe, even hit that notification bell, drop me a line. I would love the chance to hear from you. Give me your side. I would love to know, you know, if you're feeling these things that I'm talking about. And it'll greatly be appreciated. And I will see you on my next video, sending out love and light and peace and prosperity your way. Know that you are truly blessed, highly favored, and forever loved. And knowing there's always somebody out there praying for your better days. I pray for y'all every day, because I know we go through so much hell. We need peace of mind. So I'll see you on my next video. Peace and be wild.